pink, tiger, chili. Not that hot, but really hot. It says in the chili page that this is rarest and possibly most expensive chili seed in the world. Okay. The pink tiger is hot chili pepper cross between pocholokia and pimenta danaya. The plant is dark green and grows as pimenta danaya. The fruits start off dark purple and ripen off cream peach with purple and pink shades. Heat very hot with fruity flavor. Wow. So. Let's get to know this pink tiger, shall we? I have to take some chilies. I ask permission for this, to take some seeds for me. Smells really bad. Okay, I didn't take off anything too valuable. Wish me luck, fellows. It was good. It was hot. It still is here. It went to my throat and it also went to my feet. And now it kind of takes my speaking skills away. It's here. And it makes me feel like I am in a boat. But I feel good right now. It was worth it. The odor was quite nasty, scary, perhaps. Still here, if you want to have some snips and smell. And now with the strongest heat is over and I'm alive. It was good. Thank you. Have a nice weekend. Enjoy your life. Make the world a better place. Bye bye.